Alongside the connected replenishment is a standard method of transferring such as food and fresh water, along with ammunition and bulk goods. It's also used for grocery items. The United States Navy created a supply ship in the 1950s and 60s that was capable of delivering fuel, ammunition, and stores while the ship was in transit. These ships were the first to implement a transfer system that makes use of a ram tensioner to keep the high line between the ship's tension. This enables a seamless transfer. This method eventually morphed into the standard tension replenishment along the time.